First of all, I would like to wish everyone a Merry Christmas. I think this event has been here for 18 years, and today I think we are actually expecting close to 4,000 residents from Kota Damansara will be here for this event itself. It is not only giving out goodies, but basically giving out enjoyment and get local people to participate for all the people, you know, in PJ, and also actually to bring more happiness to the community in Kota Damansara itself.
I mean, we feel this is a very meaningful way to spend Christmas, to bless especially those who are the lower income and the migrant workers. And this is our way of our open house, lah, that we want everyone from all races, all nationalities just to come and enjoy. And there's a lot of prizes. Everyone who comes, there's sponsored items that have been prepared as a giveaway. Then we have lucky draws, we have stage shows.